Hi. Sunny, I wanted to know that, you know, you're one of the first patriotic heroes on screen. You've been the symbol of this theme on screen for the longest. And we've seen, a resurgence in filmmakers' interest towards this theme in the last 5-6 years. How do you view it, these films today? And how do you feel the treatment of patriotism as a theme in Hindi cinema today?
I think we're diverting from blank, aren't we? See, first and foremost, the most important thing is, are we all patriotic or not? Do we love our mother? Do we love our country? That's the most important thing. It should not be taken as some kind of a sellable thing. Okay? And that's not how I have done my films or ever. Jab bhi maine kuch bhi kiya, it's because I believed in the characters and I did that. And mostly, I've always done films where the characters have been strong, fight for something, and that's my nature also. I just go till the end, and I'm not a kind of a person who gives up. So somehow that reflection comes across, and so some films which I've done which are on the patriotic note, so somehow people connect with me more. And it was never a sellable thing or something which we did, but definitely now the whole world has changed, everything has become marketing, and so everything has to have a reason why we do and what we do, and then we all make graphs about it. Everybody does that nowadays, so I think that's what's happening right now. Season hai, kis cheez ka season hai, wo banate hain log.
Mera sawal aap se ye hai ki jab bhi aapki ek film aati hai, sir, in the age of digital and VFX loaded films, aapki jab bhi film aati hai, sir, jo aapka jo action hota hai, it's very raw, rustic, and it's very practical, based on practical effects. So is this your preference? Matlab jab aap action ko dekhte, is this your definitions ki matlab jitna ho sake it should be raw, real, and it should be like a, it should not be, you know, filled with special effects. What do you want to say about it?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, cinema, everything, whatever we do should be believable, otherwise it doesn't, I mean, one doesn't enjoy it. And action, I always have, I mean, ever since I've been doing films, I used to do things, everything myself. So उस वक्त सब चीज़ें रॉई होती थी, एंड इट्स जस्ट आफ्टर आई डोंट नो व्हेन एवरीथिंग स्टार्टेड चेंजिंग, बट डेफिनेटली आई मीन एनी इमोशन और वॉट एवर इट इज़ एन एक्शन इज एन इमोशन, सो द मोर बिलीवेबल, आई मीन वी डू गो लिटल लार्जर देन लाइफ, बट वी शुड बिलीव दैट इट इज़ पॉसिबल.
हेलो सनी सर, दिस इज़ हस्ती फ्रॉम सिनेब्लिट्स, ओवर योर स्ट्रेट स्ट्रेट या So I wanted to ask that, you know, as the film is, we saw the trailer, it's fantastic, as everyone is liking it. But as it's based on the terrorism part and that's being shown, there are many films and series nowadays, you know, coming out on such topics. So, you know, how different is it in for this film, which you felt, you know, this is the USP for, you know, like something really different in this one?
See, what I liked about the thing is that, I mean, just imagine if, you know, actually the explosions come into the city and we are not aware of it, you know, what a goof up it is. So that's what something excited me, and I said, and how they're going to put go through it, and that's what Behzad and the writers, everybody brought across, and that was very exciting, the way they bring things on the screen. And it is not pinpointing anything, it is just pinpointing, I think, the main issue of anything in life, I think, is nothing but money.